Hello dear students, I welcome all of you to lecture 3 of vector spaces over R. In last 2 lecture, we learn definition of vector space and solve one example how to check given set is a vector space or not. If set satisfies all 10 exams on vector space, then we say that given set is a vector space, otherwise our set is not a vector space. Okay. Now today we take one more example on vector space. Example, the second example, check whether the set is equal to set of order 2 set ABC such that in bracket A minus B C is equal to 0. Is a vector space. Not. Equal to set ABC number 3 such that in bracket A minus B into C is equal to 0. Our set V contains order triplet which satisfies this equation in that A minus B into C is equal to 0. Those triplets satisfy this equation which contains in our set B. By observation, we take equal to 1, 1, 2. V is equal to 2, 5, 0 in by observation of the observing this equation, we take two triplets, which satisfies this equation. 1 minus 1 is 0 into 2 is 0. This 112 satisfies this equation. Similarly, V is equal to 250 satisfies this equation. 2 minus 5 minus 3 into 0 is equal to 0. Okay. Check. V is equal to 1, 2. This consider LHS is equal to 8 minus 1 into C is equal to 1 minus 1 into 2 is equal to 0 into 2 is equal to 0. This is RHS. Therefore, U is equal to 1, 2 is equal to B. Similarly, order two, is in V. Not. For this, consider LHS is equal to order in bracket A minus B into C is equal to 2 minus 5 into 0 is equal to minus 3 into 0 is equal to 0, which is equal to RHS. Therefore, is in P. Now we have to check that is vector space or not. For this, we check all 10 exams of vector space one by one. So we take exam first. Exam first is closure with respect to addition. That is for all small u and v belong to V, u plus v belong to V. Okay. Let u plus v equal to get 1 comma 1 comma 0 plus order triplet 2 comma 5 comma 0 is equal to order triplet 3 comma 6 comma 0. Now we have to check that. We have to take that two plus three is in here or not. Consider C equal to here is A B C. Is equal to 3 to take. Okay, we take u is equal to 1 1 2, sorry, our u is 1 1 2, here we mistakenly u is equal to 1 1 0 where u is 1 1 2. Okay, make this correction, u is 1 the u plus v is equal to order triplet 3, 6, 2. Consider LHS is equal to in bracket A minus B into C is equal to 3 minus 6 into 2 is equal to minus 3 into 2 is equal to minus 6, which is not equal to therefore, H is not equal to R S. Hence, U plus V is not equal to V. Therefore, we say that one of the 10 exam is not satisfied, then there is no need to check next exam. Here our exam first is not satisfied, therefore there is no need to check other or remaining 9 exam, because first exam is not good. Therefore we clearly say that given set is not a vector space. Okay, so given vector given set V is equal to set of order triplet A B C belong to R3 such that in bracket A minus B into C is equal to 0 is not a vector space. Next example, example 3. If V is equal to 3 such that A comma B belong to R and R is a field. Show that vector space. Over R, under the addition and scalar multiplication, denoted by addition B plus C comma D is equal to 0 comma C B plus D. And scalar multiplication define as 0.2 order pair AB is equal to pair alpha A alpha. These two operations depend on our vector set V, which is set of order pair which satisfies these two condition, addition and scalar multiplication. Solution: V is vector space. Or R, under the composition, the composition denoted by plus B, so A comma B plus C comma D equal to order 0 comma B plus B. Scale representation as alpha to order pair B is equal to order pair alpha A alpha B. Now check the exam A10 of vector space directly. Consider for alpha 1 or alpha 2 belong to R. Alpha 1 plus alpha 2 into order pair A comma B, which is equal to bracket alpha 1 plus alpha 2 into A comma in bracket alpha 1 alpha 2 into B. Okay. Alpha 1 in order A plus alpha 2 into order pair AB, which is equal to this equation first. Okay, which is equal to alpha 1 A alpha 1 B plus alpha 2 alpha 2 B, which is equal to addition defined as this addition alpha 1 A plus alpha 2 A is equal to 0, and second addition is alpha 1 B plus alpha 2 B, which is equal to 0 into comma alpha 1 plus alpha 2 into B. By equation 1 and 2, we get bracket alpha 1 plus alpha 2 into order AB is not equal to alpha 1 order pair AB plus alpha 2 into order pair AB. Yes. Some in not good. Therefore, V is not a vector space.
to student. I hope you understand the definition of vector space and we are able to solve or check whether the given set is vector space or not. If you have any problem or query, then call me and attend our live session of doubt solving every Saturday. Now we prove some theorems on vector space, which are the elementary properties of vector space. Okay, so now start our session of elementary properties of vector spaces. These properties can be easily derived from the definition of a vector spaces. Hence, they are true for every vector spaces. Okay. So we start our proposition first. For a vector space, V, comma addition, comma multiplication is order triplet of V plus and scalar multiplication dot. Define over R. A zero vector denoted by zero is unique. This is a proposition first for vector space V along with multiplication and addition. Depending over R, a zero vector denoted by zero is unique. That is, in every vector space identity element is unique. Proof. By definition of vector space, a zero vector is equal to 0 plus 2 is equal to 2 or 2 belong to 1. We want to prove that or identity element is let us suppose the quantity we prove theorem by contradiction. Therefore, we take a contradiction dash belong to V such that U plus 0 dash is equal to 0 dash plus U is equal to U for all U belong to V. Is to prove that over M is to prove that zero is equal to zero dash. Consider zero plus zero dash finished. Joe is a director. Since Juro is a Juro director. Of V. Therefore, not all you young me. U plus Juro is equal to Juro plus U is equal to T. U is equal to U dash. U is equal to V. U dash is an element of V. We get Juro plus Juro dash is equal to Juro dash, since U is equal to Juro dash. This is equation first. Second, on the same line, Juro dash is also Juro in V, is also Juro vector in V. Also, Juro vector in V. Therefore, all U belong to V. U plus Juro dash is equal to Juro dash plus U. U taking V is equal to Juro therefore Juro plus Juro dash is equal to Juro since U is equal to Juro. This is equation 2. By equation 1 and 2, I want to get Juro plus Juro dash is equal to Juro dash. Juro plus Juro dash is equal to Juro. Therefore, Juro is equal to Juro dash as required. The Juro vector of vector space is unique, and we will henceforth be called as the Juro vector of V, and of closer course will always be denoted by Juro. Okay. Hence, identity element is unique. Identity element. Okay student, I stop with this. In next lecture, we prove more proposition, that is elementary properties of vector space. In next lecture. Thank you very much.